a bit fractious. Kinara gets in, they're locked up and ready. Away they go for the second race of the afternoon, which is the Ishpingo Plate. Almost a level start by all the 13 runners, but as they sort themselves out, and it's Roll Alamdar, the leader, but a length in front of Lit is the one quickly up on the outside. On the outside of Lit, there is Empire, one of the length away, tucked on the inside is Cortis Call. In the center, there's Doc Martin. On the inside of Doc Martin, there's Divine Soul. A length and a half away, there's Zarak, half length up on the inside of Zarak. As they pass the 800 meter marker, there's Monarchy. A gap of a length and a half away, Monarchy, there's Lex Luthor. A gap of 5 lengths away is Kinara as they pass the 600 meter marker towards the Turf Club corner. Another 5 lengths away, there's Lord Vader, 3 away in the claret and gold. There is Princess of Naples, and you can completely forget about Levitate as the heads turn foam. Round the turn into the straight, Royal Alamdar comes in on first, being passed on the outside. Thereby Lit, another 2.5 lengths away, there's Empava. Then we got Doc Martin, further away on the stand side is Monarchy. But Lit with A Sandesh has kicked on gamely, is about 2.5-3 lengths in front of Royal Alamdar. Then we got Doc Martin, but all in futile chase with Lit is going to romp home and win this one from close finish with the minor places between Empava, Royal Alamdar, Monarchy, then Doc Martin. Further away, then we go back to Kinara, Lex Luthor, Zarak. Then we got Lord Vader, Scottish Caller, Divine Soul, last of all, Levitate.